So today we went to a beautiful conservative Shabbat service in Jerusalem.
And Orthodox.
And I was so happy because we were invited into the Kehillah, or community, more as family than as guests.
And we met children from Salmon Schechter, Boston, and Texas.
Today, I was very excited to announce that today is International Women's Day.
And women ran the service.